Chapter 1155, Secret of the Maelstrom's Depths. After reaching a certain depth inside the Maelstrom, everything here was torn apart. Even time and space became fragmented into small parts. Any intruder would find themselves being bitten by this terrifying force. They wouldn't come out even if they wanted to due to the disorderly nature of the fabric of realities in this place. For example, taking one step forward should be a frontal movement. However, in this place, it could shift their position backward instead because the space ahead would be ripped into a different location. Even if a god king could withstand the power of the Maelstrom, they wouldn't be able to break through to the center due to the distorted space. Li Kai relied on the space scripture's property of controlling space to amend his next step to cross through a tiny space while having pinpoint accuracy. Teleportation, shifting, dimensional control, and banishment were all parts of the scripture. After many corrections, Li Kai finally found the most precise space and used the pinted out timeless seal to escape the Maelstrom's power. He then opened his fate palaces. The world seal floated above his head while he took out a bronze chest. This was the item he obtained from the underground world at the top of the bronze giant, Buzz. The tree, cauldron, pillar, and spring of life all emerged. Rumble. Under his channeling, the heavenly Tao's primal chapter inside the cauldron of life as well as the ancient void rune on top of the pillar of life appeared. Li Kai cried out, "Open!" All four essential symbols erupted. The pillar turned humongous and opened up a new world. The cauldron flew into the sky and poured down endless flames. The spring emerged from the ground and spewed out a majestic life force. As for the tree of life, it kept on shaking while emitting a boundless life power to stop the power of the Maelstrom. A pure power of life engulfed him in the sky. With incessant explosions, the ancient void rune turned into a massive sea of lightning under the empowerment of the life force. This sea of lightning could destroy everything in this world. Monstrous lightning bolts pulsed in the vicinity while thunder crazily struck from above. These were bolts capable of blowing up everything in this world. At the same time, the heavenly Tao's primal chapter also turned into a majestic pond of the Tao. Everything became meaningless and inadequate before it. This was the start of all the grand Tao and mysticisms. Just a few small runes from here could refine everything while a single Tao law could penetrate all things. Here was the ultimate power, the pinnacle mystery of the grand Tao. Go! He roared and used his willpower to maintain the lightning pond and Tao pond. With deafening blasts, both of these aquatic creations fiercely penetrated the center of the maelstrom where even emperors had to tread carefully. The great explosions rendered Li Kai unable to see the chapter in rune, but he was not in the rush. No one understood these secrets more than him. Bang! Without any warning, a loud bang shook not only the maelstrom but the entire heaven spirit world. In the blink of an eye, it seemed that something at the depths of the maelstrom was being ruthlessly pulled out. Perhaps it was even the heart of the heaven spirit world. The entire world could feel this great change. What's going on? All the creatures in this world were dazed and didn't know what was happening. Success. Li Kai could sense it the best inside the maelstrom. While the earth was shaking due to this great disturbance, Li Kai knew that he had done it. Li Kai smiled and murmured, "So it really was here. Spending so many generations was completely worth it." His previous speculation was reaffirmed by the Tao chapter and ancient rune. Rumble. More explosions echoed in the sky. The lightning sea and Tao pond flew out of the maelstrom's depths while dragging something out. Eventually, they flew above Li Kai's head so that people could clearly see what the item was. No one would believe such a scene because both of these amalgamations pulled out a single drop of water. Spending so much effort and risking his life only to pull out one drop of water, who would believe such a thing? Li Kai happily used the water from his spring of life to sweep over the water bead, bringing it inside his spring. Roar! A monstrous roar resounded, a roar that resonated across the entire heaven spirit world. All living beings in this realm could hear it clearly. The great maelstrom? Something is going on. Ancient characters were murmuring to each other in shock. So the day has finally come. The charming spirit race had the most intense reaction. The old existences of this race were all aghast. Rumble. Something else within the depths of the maelstrom wanted to rush out. It shook the entire area with a loud thump. Come, it is time for this boss to take action. Li Kai laughed in the face of this power that could quake the entire maelstrom. The world seal above his head emitted a boundless light of death that illuminated the entire area. ZZZ, the whole maelstrom, including the surging seawater and the power of the maelstrom, was petrified by this death ray that shone through everything. Time and space themselves were frozen as well. Besides Li Kai, everything in this place was petrified. Air purification ray. This was the technique hidden at the farthest location of a Dreystone courtyard that he had copied. He paid a huge price, but this air purification ray was enough to show that his harvest was simply incredible. Nothing could escape the shine of this ray. Everything turned to stone, just like the Dreystone courtyard. Whatever you may be, don't mess with me. Destroy it. Li Kai sneered at the petrified maelstrom. He then took out the bronze box from his chest. Boom. The moment he opened the lock, the box shot out a boundless bronze light. The moment this light engulfed everything, loud explosions detonated. Everything was destroyed by the impact of this light regardless of what they might be. All of the elements and fundamental pillars of creation were annihilated. Even that existence down at the abyss of the maelstrom was annihilated by this bronze light. Eventually, the light reached the ultimate depth and unleashed a terrifying destructive force. At this moment, everything went back to normal. The seawater ran continuously and the power of the maelstrom returned to tear this area apart once more. It was as if nothing had happened just now. Bang! Right when Li Kai was heaving a sigh of relief, a pillar of water from the abyss of the maelstrom shot into the sky. It might just be a water beam, but it carried unlimited power. It rushed forward with the greatest speed and power this world had ever seen. Oh mommy, I was asking for it. Li Kai was shaken to see this water pillar rising to the sky. He knew that he overdid his attack from before since it reached all the way to the deepest location. This was the backlash from his actions. This water pillar seemed to have been compressed by the maelstrom for billions of years. No one could stop its impact for it was too mighty. Bang. Even under the effect of the Pentadao Timeless Seal, both Li Kai and the Pentagate were immediately blown away flying. The ultimate form of the Pentagate couldn't withstand the power of this water pillar, so Li Kai, inside its defensive barrier, wasn't feeling any better. His body was seemingly falling apart from the impact. Without the protection of the Timeless Seal, Li Kai would have turned into ashes before the water pillar even struck him. Even a more powerful body wouldn't be able to withstand this kind of attack. In the blink of an eye, he was blown away to the horizon. His body turned into a meteor that streaked across the sky and disappeared.